Good evening, everybody.
Oh, no.
Thank you very much for coming out tonight. Thank you for sending your kids to school the other day. I know a lot of kids wanted the snow day, but I told them we're not quitters. So thank you very much for being here and sending them the other day. A couple of things I want to just let you know. The first thing I hope you can pay attention to is the construction that's been going on in the building. It's been quite a ride. I've learned more about electricity and plumbing and construction than I ever cared to know. But I do think the building, I hope you notice that it does look beautiful. We're getting to the other side of the building as we speak. People are working. And I'm really looking forward to the opportunity where I can invite you in and have a very open house and we can see the building as a whole. But as of right now, you can get some sort of an idea of what it does look like, and we're really proud of it. To go back to the cold day the other day, a lot of people were calling the school and asking questions and things. If you haven't done so, I would encourage you to log on to the district app. That is probably the fastest and most effective way for you to get accurate information right from the district rather than friends and the news and things. We use the app, and that's something if you don't do, I'd encourage you to do. I'd really like to thank the fourth grade teachers, Ms. Kometz, Ms. Barnes, Ms. Taylor, Ms. Andrews. They work with your students every day, your children. They treat them as if they were their own, and I'd like to thank them for all the good work that they do. And lastly, Ms. Shoemaker and Mr. Staples, they're going to do a great job with your children tonight. As far as I'm concerned as a principal, with the exception of the fifth grade concert, this is only the second time we've had people from the outside here since 2020, so kind of excited that you're here. Yeah, that's great. And the other thing, too, is like one of the joys I have is when you go to the high school and you see those amazing high school performances, this is where it all starts. So those squeaks and stuff, it's got to start somewhere. So enjoy every minute of it. I hope you have a good night, all right? Thank you.
Good evening, everybody. Welcome to our concert. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Alex Staples, and I am the fourth grade band teacher here at AES. So this is our fourth grade band in front of you. These students all started playing their instruments this year in September when we first started school. So this is their first time performing in front of an audience, and they're really excited and a little bit nervous to be showing you what they've learned so far. Those 5 months that we started with is not a lot of time to prepare for a concert. So, like Mr. Beattie said, what you hear in those really awesome high school concerts, awesome middle school concerts, all the concerts that we have, it all starts here, right? So this is going to be our first performance. You might hear some weird sounds, and that's okay. That's what we start with. It's all a learning process. But we're really excited to show you everything that they learned in the first half of the first year of learning their instrument. So for each song that we play tonight, we're going to hear a little bit from one of our students about that song. And the first song is going to be called The Two Note Bounce, and we're going to hear a little bit about it from Lily Michael. Second song that we're going to be playing is called Hot Cross Buns. Now before we invite up somebody to tell us about that one, you probably noticed that we have a lot of our students actually in front of the stage for the first time of this concert. And we've been following very strict guidelines for how far we're spacing apart. We're very lucky to be able to play with our full group. And we're also very lucky that we have a very large fourth grade band this year. I love having a lot of people in our band. It gives us a nice big sound. And in order to be spaced out enough and be safe, we're keeping some kids in front of the stage, and I think it's working pretty well, right? Yeah. All right. That's okay. All right, so we're going to invite up, for our next song, we're going to invite up Theodore Robinson to tell us about that one.
Brass and percussion groups play an ostinato. An ostinato is a repeating pattern that continues through the song. We hope you enjoy Hot Cross Buns.
Thank you.
one more song to play for you tonight. And this is one you probably know. It's called We Will Rock You. After this song, we're going to have a short intermission where we'll close the curtain and change the stage over to get ready for the chorus to sing their songs for you. For this song, for our last song, we are going to hear about it from Reagan Curley. Come on up.
setting up and tearing down as well. Thank you to our parent group and also to Music Boosters for their support. And lastly, thank you so much to the parents and students. Your support of music education means everything to us, and especially during this tough time, it means a lot. And our students have put in a lot of hard work, and they've had to deal with a lot of